Atop their mount, the hero is ready for adventure. Did they hide enough taffy? The heroes worked as one, tossing candy into the well with wild abandon. The Taffy Guardian needed the hero's help, but the question remained, would they provide it? Death would come to anyone who stood between Roshan and his Taffy. 10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The hero's plan succeeded as expected. Roshan slept the sleep of the victorious, his filthy lucre clinging to his claws. But the grieveling was far from over. Onto the field with murder and candy on his mind. Genius or sheer luck. Either way, the result was the same. A massacre. No one knew how long the Taffy Guardian would be able to defend the hero's well.
My hooves are big wings. Thunder of hooves.
Thank you.
destroy anything and anyone can get me.
10 seconds remain. Bashan set his sights.
Bashan with purpose, stalking the Taffy as a panther stalks a wounded gazelle.
If the hero did not protect
his remain.
Bashan would soon come.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The deed was done. The Taffy gone. And with it, hope. Roshan's dirty deeds were finished. Then he slept. The third round began. Roshan rose to claim what was his. The Taffy Guardian was not afraid of the enemy. There was time to stop the enemy from hiding candy, but the hero needed to act fast. Temporary setbacks were never going to deter the hero. The question was, could they change fate?
10 seconds remained.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Taffy clung to brick and claw as Roshan ripped the well apart.
Roshan had claimed his prize, leaving devastation in his wake. It was a fight to remember.
The hero could tell the Taffy Guardian was engaging the enemy.
The Taffy Guardian rose to defend our hero's allies. Roshan had risen.
The lust for candy was so strong that not even death
held the hero back.
Custom is sometimes. It suits you. Stand aside. Power warms me through.
mercy from Roshan. 10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hope was not lost, but the hero only had one more chance to stave off defeat. The hero could tell the Taffy Guardian was engaging the enemy. Silence filled the air. Roshan had slept.
The dead can't rest with unfinished business. And the heroes gripped their mounts and prepared to clash for the fifth time.
Slumber. Roshan drifted off to sleep, snuggling his taffy as a mother would her babe. The battle was about to rage.
stand aside.
Bashan had chosen his target and made his approach. 10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Only one more well stood between our hero and victory. Seconds, the Winter Wonderland turned into a killing floor.
They cannot hide. Thunder of hooves.
My grant.
Bashan would have his taffy, and he would destroy anything and anyone to get it. 10 seconds remaining. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roshan had his fill, and the hero remained victorious.